Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing, am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Wait. Okay, I'm recording. So today we're gonna not be playing a game. Here's what we're doing. We are going to moments. Alright. And, okay, we'll do player programs, right? There's this card I really want. Posey, bleh, 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 nope. Okay. Let's. Okay. Of course, we have to start off. Pitch warning, strike out 7 batters. Actually, let's do Miggy. I don't know how to get to stage 2. Let's do... Oh! There's another Field of Dreams? Okay. Oh, wait. What card did we get of him? What is he... Wait, what position is he? I forgot what position he is. He's like really good though, isn't he? Yeah. So yeah, he's good. Okay. We'll do him. Oh. I have 4 games to get 3 extra base hits, 15. What? Okay, I have 4 games to get 15 bases. Sure. What card do I have as him? That depends. 15 total bases? Is that supposed to be like hard or? I don't know. Now to the plate, here is Ronald Acuña. What card? Okay, that's a very good card. Oh, wow. I want him playing at a position. Wow. I hope that's the card I get. Okay, here we go. Ronald Acuña, lead off drive to right. That ball is gone. Okay, 11 more and 2 extra base hits left. Let's go. All right, I really want this card. I don't know what positions he all plays, but I hope one of those positions are in left field. Because into the windup, here comes the I don't know. One. Is that a base hit? No. Dang it. It's okay. I think we have 4 games. 11 bases. Look at that car. That's so cool. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. All right, Ronald. Ah. Yeah, I'm definitely debuting him when I can. If I get him. It might be too hard. Who am I going up against? He's like really good, I think. Oh, is that? Okay. There's a single. 10 bases left. Oh, and I get on that bat here. That's useful. All right, let's go. Okay, Ronald Acuña Jr.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Oh. Okay, I'm recording. Everything's all set up. We got this. Jeez. I mean, I really, really like his card, guys. I really like it. I don't know why it's 1-2.
Not gonna watch that one on replay after the game.
And, oh, up the middle. Please, run. Dang it. Do we get one more at bat? I don't know. No, we don't. 10 total bases and 2 base hits, or extra base hits. Okay. Come on, I got this. Okay. Yes. I resume the moment, I guess, yeah. Okay. Here we go. That's a pretty cool picture, by the way. So, yeah. Okay, I think I can do this. A double, and then 2 home runs. Or, anything else works. Why do I have his 1 upgrade card? I want his V upgrade card. 5, you know? Oh, I feel that's gonna go foul. In fact, he almost caught that ball. Okay. Ronald. What are you doing? Okay, that was on me. What am I doing? What I love right I there spun way too late, so I couldn't make contact at all, no matter what. But hit the baseball as far as he can. If my PCI moved up, that would have been a good hit. That would have been a good hit, but my PCI did not move up. My PCI moved down there. That's cool. Okay. Ronald. Up the middle. That's a base hit. I'm tempted. Oh! Dang it, dude! Okay, that counts as a single, though. I mean, what do we need now? A double, a triple? I don't care.
The offense better get it going right
I really thought I had a chance right there. I mean, I was kind of close. With a out on the mound. I was like, I was actually really, really close. Okay. 0-2. Let's check out.
There's a huge swing by Acuna and a drive to deep left. And that one is
gone. Dude, I was so quiet because I didn't know if that was going to get out, but it did. Let's go. Five bases so I can get a single and a homer. Single and a homer, that's all I need. Okay. Please. I'm like so scared. Because I want this card, but I don't want to have to restart this challenge. Because it's going to, like, take forever, I think. Hitting's the hardest thing to do in all of okay, sport. And I also need a home run. I need, like, a home run so I can get an extra base hit. And outside the park home run would be cool. Because it counts. Well, yeah, someone outside the park. Oh, dang it, dude. No. Oh, that's... No. Dang it. Okay, I'm one at bat in this game. I don't want to get down to two games and have to get all that. I mean, it's not too much. I just want to get this first try. That would be nice. Dang it. Please, come on. Don't strike out Acuna. Okay, good eye. Does it count as a base if you get walked? I think it does. But the only way I can really get walked, probably get hit by a pitch, maybe? Oh, wait a minute. I want him to steal, just so it's just out. Okay, what did it say alive? That was close. Anything could have happened there. Acuna, I'm scared. I like his guard.
Oh! Right.
No, what? How does that happen? I thought I hit that way better. Dang it, dude. Alright. Home run and a single. Home run and a single, please. Okay, now. I'm begging you. I don't want to have to restart that. That's kind of a long time. That's a lot of work, especially if you have like one bad, like a bad game to start. So, a big thing I need right now is just mainly a home run. Please, at least be an extra base hit. Let's go, come on. Okay, all I need is a single or anything, and I have decent time left. Acuna, please. Up the middle. Run! Acuna, okay. We have one more at bat after this at bat for this game. I hope we can get it after three games. Run! Dang it! Did it count? Let's go, guys! We did it! I'm recording, right? Because I wanted to get that on camera. Yes, I'm recording. Okay. Hit 5 home runs? What? 5 home runs. Oh. In one game? In the home run derby.
And stepping in, Pete Alonso.
No, it's like an actual game. Dude, this is so hard. 5 home runs in one game. How did that happen? How do I do that? How am I supposed to, unless there's like some rule that I'm missing or something? Okay.
Swing and he rockets this one down the left field line. Taylor ranges deep into the corner to make the catch for the first.
Oh wait. Oh, it's like a real full game. Okay. Come on. I think I got this then. It's like an actual big game. All right. Don't freak out. Do I have to pitch? I hope I don't have to pitch. That'd be very, 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 you know what.
What I love right there is just the freedom in that.
Oh, Mancini, please, yes. Okay, we already have one in the first inning. Let's go, Mancini. It's actually now an Astro. Yeah. Juan Soto. Oh, yeah, so there is like more than two, three upgrades. Okay. Lab's a really cool upgrade color, but I like the V, or the 5 upgrade.
One.
And yeah, he's out. It wouldn't matter if I got him. Yeah.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Trevor Story.
I have like a stuffy nose. All right, Trevor Story. Please. Oh, that's gone. Trevor Story. Wow. Yeah, that ball's way gone. Three left out of a whole game. Okay. Otani! I have Otani. I like Otani. Otani's probably my favorite Angels player. Yes? And I'm like, what? What about Mike Trout? Mike Trout's my second. Okay. And then probably Jared Walsh. I like Jared Walsh. And then Tyler Wade, I think his name is. Alright, Otani. Oh, wait, no, and then Anthony Rendon. Okay. And including, like, legends or, like, former people, I'd say definitely Albert Pujols as my favorite. But Shohei Ohtani is really cool. I like Ohtani. And that, I could have ripped foul or fair. I could have maybe ripped into fair territory. Ohtani, please. Oh. Dude, my nose is so stubby. Why is it so steppy? I don't know. Question mark. Okay. Oh my gosh, Ohtani. How many pitches have been thrown to you? This is the 8th pitch.
Now another 0-2.
Oh, jeez. Finally. Something happened. Oh, he's out. Dang it. Okay. Well, we need 3 more. Yeah, 3 more.
And that'll bring in Adam Frazier.
I have to pitch. That's annoying.
There's a swing and a miss and an off-speed pitch to
so
start
annoying.
Him out, one.
Okay.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2.
Okay.
Nothing in 2 count and the pitch.
Oh my gosh, that pitch was deadly. Oh, I'm going up against good people's shoes. Good people's shoes.
And he takes a cold boom. Strike. 0-1. DeGrom is a guy that's able to
I
keep
need
the bat
to
off the
get
the
zone.
Kind of the
oh, okay. Swing and miss.
As a starter, it really helps him deep into games.
Matty V, one of the bottom toughest parts about scoring runs
yay.
Is launching 3 or 4 hits together an inning.
Chris Taylor, yeah, he's really good. Second, I want to say, I don't know. Okay, so popped up. All right.
Left fielder giving chase. He gets
okay. We don't talk about that. Whatever just happened there. Home run derby and then batting practice. All right. Home run derby and then batting practice. That's a cool name. All right, Salvi. Yeah, I had a feeling he's not going to hit that or hit a home run.
On the first, and there's one gone here to
I need to hit 3 more, and it's only the second inning. But you know how games can start off good and then just. Ah, jeez, I should have not swung so early. That could have been gone. Maddelson. swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. No, no. What? Here in the second. Tip of the bat. That's the only reason I couldn't hit that. Like rushed it. All right. 19 homers in the first round. That's pretty good. If you won. And that's, dude, please, I don't want to hit. Okay. So,
now into the box,
I got it. Jacob, the ground for the ball, please. Okay, thank you. Jeez, that was a little close. Kiwi. And you. Okay, that was a nice. That's good.
This guy is great.
Just good.
Never misses over the heart of the plate.
And speaking of miss, Mancini. What? Where did Mancini come from? I don't know.
Job of holding up
1-2.
The ball there, and it's one.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
It's a great job to lay off on that nasty slider right there.
Ground ball.
It's the toughest pitch.
To it.
My toughest pitch to lay off on.
All right.
I was always sitting fast in the middle away, and when that slider
Jared Walsh. I like him. He's good. And okay, swing the miss. 0-1.
As this game progresses, I don't think he's going to want to miss that spot down the middle of the plate much more.
It's 1-2. I forgot the ground was pitching. Oh, jeez.
So he's able to get away with it.
Get him swing. Swing the miss. Got him. 92 miles per hour. Okay. Whatever you need to do. And I can't. So I was a 2-in. If I want to hit home runs, I actually have to bring in a substitution. Aaron Judge is an option? What kind of question is that? Let's go. Righty, righty, that's okay. Wait. Oh, no, I thought that was going to bounce over. Oh. Okay, so close. Pete, Alonzo. I actually have that card, don't I? Yeah, I have that card.
So here's Pete Alonzo.
Oh my gosh, just went straight back like, watch out.
You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major
league threat. Almost nailed the third baseman that time. First, almost the umpire, now third baseman. He's Pete Alonzo.
And truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize
the amount of time
and effort this guy has put into honing his craft.
No, look at that good throw. That's a good throw, yeah. Okay, Mancini. Did it last time. Let's do game.
Well, Maddie, we know he's got the timing on the fastball.
This one way too early. Like, way too early. Dang it. Well, score run. RBI. Double. Yeah, double. I think maybe three, but no way. Juan Soto, he's actually a good hitter. I can hit well with him.
Here now is,
I think.
Juan Soto. This is flared out towards second.
Can you believe that this is all for Ronald Acuna? Here's Trevor Story, by the way. Absolutely crushed it last time. Crushed the ball.
From the belt, kicks and deals.
Jesus. I don't want to pitch. I don't know why I have to pitch. It's so annoying. Why is there 68 overall? And okay. Just put him in the game, I guess. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go. I'm just going to throw fastballs down the middle so I can just get rid of this. Get out of this quickly. Right, that did not mean to throw that, but okay. Speaking of miss, throw to first. Throw to first. Throw to first. Jeez.
So that'll bring in
all right. I'm not trying to throw these pitches. Just throw them down the middle. Okay.
This is the price of admission right here. Power on power. My money's on
and
the
pitcher. Jeez, finally. Okay.
Chased it well out of the zone, and there are
so, get a drop. Yes. Get a drop. One.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
And Okay. So you're gonna just let's hit now. Let's hit one home run. At least. At least one. Let's go, Otani. Otani, what was that? I should put my PCI more low. Oh my gosh. Stop fouling the ball, people. Okay. No! God, it's so annoying. Salvi, please. I doubt he's gonna hit one. He's good power though, but I don't know. Oh my gosh, Salvi. I want this guy to actually throw better pitches. He's just throwing like right, barely strikes. Like, how am I supposed to hit that? Jesus. Oh my gosh, you're going to be out, Salvi. Jeez. 19 speed. Need to boost that up. If possible. I don't know if it is. Matt Olson. We need you. What? Matt Olson has like no air. He just has line. 0-2 already. It's because he's throwing so slow and barely throwing. Like, I'm hitting so many foul balls because he's barely throwing. Like, he's throwing on the strike zone, like on the line. I forgot that. I did not mean to steal, and I also forgot he had 19 speed. This is just. No, I'm probably having a good time. I am not. Alright. Swing and miss. Adam Frazier, 0-2, just strike out already, just strike out. Just strike out, oh my gosh.
It's extremely difficult when a guy's throwing this hard to stay back on a breaking ball.
So annoying. Wow, that was good. Okay, Cedric, just get out anyway. Just get out. Oh my god. Clearly staying away from him in this at-bat. Okay, now just strike out Mullins. Please, just strike out. Strike out already! Oh! Mullins, just stop fouling the ball and strike out. Went. Yes, he did. Yes. Sweeping curve. Okay. Slider. Okay. We need to foul. Frazier leads off second with one gun in the air. And a swing and a miss. Right by him, and there are two down. Now, okay, let's do that. And swing and a miss. A ball and two strikes. Did we get him? Yes, we did. Strike out. Okay. Now, let's hit a home run. We need three more to go, and it's the fifth inning already. I can't get any good pitches to hit. That's the reason why I can't hit the balls that well. Hit the ball that well. This fastball's 80 miles per hour. That's why. Why did I swing at that? Why did I swing at that? No, Presley, you're not hitting. Who's a lefty? That's a pitcher. Are you kidding me? Adolis Garcia, I guess. Because I have no lefties. Okay. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. High and deep to center field. Please. On the warning track, he makes the catch. The relay throw on to first, the double play. Dude, please. Alonzo. Power bat of Pete Alonzo. You have no air, Alonzo. Just hit it upwards a little bit more. Now a ball ripped into deep center field. What? Okay, I'm done. Catch just shy of. I'm literally so done. Dude, end the warm up. Get me. Let me restart. Okay, I'm restarting. I can't. I literally can't hit the ball.
And we are set for baseball here this evening.
Alonzo. Thank you. No, wait, wait, wait. Yes, thank you. Okay. Alonzo, lead off that. Let's go. Alright. Mancini. You were there last time. Are you here this time? Kinda. At least it's not an out. So, like, I have a chance to not get out and have to. Yeah. Juan Soto going up against a righty. That's a good. That's good.
Juan Soto to the plate now.
Oh, Juan Soto! That's gone! Okay, we need three more. Second deck. Nice. 427. Trevor was there last time. Can he get here this? Can he be there this time? Oh, yes he can. There's another one. Let's go. Okay, we need two homers left. Donnie? Throw it to right, please. Otani literally hits that one out of the stadium. Let's go. Oh, wait, how far did that actually go? 470. Can we get this first inning with no outs? I don't know if no outs. Salvi, come on. Salvi! All we needed to do is just get a refresh. Okay, that's all we needed. We're back in it. We're back in it. Hi guys, enjoying the video so far? Hope so, because I had a little bit of a rage before. One home run with Trey Mancini. I can do that. This is gonna be our last, thing. Our last challenge. Yeah. Okay, this is gonna be our last challenge. Oh, this is supposed to be a walk-off, so... Okay. Ah, man. Run it! Aw, man. Alright. So, we need to hit a home run. Okay, Mancini. Mancini's good. This is a good card. Okay. Oh, what? I swung way too late right there for sure. Oof. Burp. Sorry. Restart. 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 Yeah, yeah.
Now at the plate, Trey Mancini. And looking to improve on a 1-for-5.
Mancini. Oh, there it is! Okay. Hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. We will do more challenges. And in that case, we will see y'all guys in the next one. Bye-bye!